When you see me, what do you see? Living in the skin that I was born in is not enough reason to want to take my life.
Why do people walk across the street to avoid me? Why do people leave elevators so as to be in there with me? Why do people scream racial slurs at me during sporting events?
In high school, one of my white football teammates once told me and one of my fellow black friends that we were lucky he liked us because he wanted to tie the rest of the hard R's to the railroad tracks.
So in undergrad, I had this one white friend who told me that I was black, but I wasn't scary and I wasn't a typical black person. I didn't walk or act like a typical black person.
Do not judge me based off my skin color, the clothes that I wear, or just my overall appearance. It's not right, unjust, and plain out unfair.
When teammates, friends, loved ones, family members are treated unfairly, it affects all of us.
I commit to listen, learn, and do my part to support the Black community in the fight against racial injustice.
I will stand up for those who can't stand up for themselves, because all lives don't matter until Black lives matter.
Despite all the obstacles I've faced because of the color of my skin, I remain hopeful that one day I will no longer experience the fear of knowing someone I love may be affected by police brutality. Let's do more than talk about change. Let's make it happen.
Fighting social and racial injustices is a commitment that we must all be a part of for the greater good. We must commit to educating the student athletes around us, but just as importantly, to learn from them.
I'm committed to not only providing a safe and equal environment for all athletes, but one that stands up and takes action for its fellow members on and off the field.
Be an ally to people of color by doing things like speaking up when you hear friends, family members, or even strangers say something that you know is wrong. Participate in your local community. That can be anything from going to a protest to joining UP's Black Student Union, or at least attending their events. And most importantly, read the news. Educate yourself and those around you on the injustices that happen every day and what you can do about them.
I commit to listen and learn. I will do my part to make sure our student athletes are supported.
I will become a better listener and start acting upon change versus talking about it.
And we'll do our part to ensure that change happens around the country.
I can educate myself in order to leave my team with love and a foundation of knowledge to guide awareness and to navigate uncomfortable conversations.
I stand with our athletes in the fight against racial inequality in order to create a better future.
I stand with our Black athlete community in the fight against racism.
We have to recognize that this is our responsibility.
To commit to learning more and speaking out.
We are committed to being anti-racist.
We commit to treat everyone equally.
To see and acknowledge their differences and experiences.
Ultimately, we have a responsibility to set aside our egos and fragility, to never stop learning, and to stand corrected when through the process we get it wrong.
I see you and I hear you.
I commit to listen and learn and to ensure my teammates are supported.
All lives don't matter until Black lives matter.
I hear you, I see you, and I defend you. Black lives matter.
During such unjust times in our Black community, it's a necessity to me to not only express the importance of being Black, but also what being Black is not.
Black is beautiful. Black is all I know, and there's nothing I'd ever want to change about it.
I want to thank anyone that's not a person of color for standing alongside us in this movement. It means a lot.
It's not the land of the free if it doesn't apply to everyone. Black lives matter.
Injustice to anyone is injustice to everyone.
How will you join in the forward movement for racial justice?
Now, more than ever, we are Portland.
Together. And together, we will make change in our department, on our campus, and in our community.
I stand with our athletes in the fight against racism.
I support the entire Black community.
I stand with our pilot athletes in the fight against racism.
I stand with our pilot athletes in the fight against racism.
We are Portland.
We are Portland.
We are Portland.
We are Portland.
We stand together.
We are Portland.
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 Portland.